Stack that cargo for transport after you finish with that.
They won't budge.
Out of the way. I got this.
Hey, anyone up there?
What the hell are you doing down there?
Can you get this thing open and help me out?
Ask the breaker crew.
No!
You can't hurt me, girl.
No! That's nothing. Come here. What is this? A little rat?
I'll show you what this little rat can do!
Come here, little rat. I want to kill you!
Shut!
Come here, little rat. I want to kill you! I crush you! Hold still, and this will be quick! No! You shot me!
That's right! And now I'm going to kill you!
Do that!
Die, you son of a bitch!
Back off! Hold still! Damn it! Stop moving! I can't believe this! Get away!
Thank you. So much has happened.
I suppose on some level, I have Lara to thank for this job.
Where's the rest of the crew?
Down below. They went after a survivor.
They found someone alive?
Yeah. We caught him in the water sneaking aboard. But he escaped below.
The ship is starting to go down. Might as well just let him die down there.
Need a way up there.
Coming out here. I thought I could be the star of my own goddamn action movie. It doesn't always work out like that. I'm in bad shape.
Okay, got it.
Great. Good. Yeah. So sleepy.
Alex! Alex! Oh god, I've got to get in there. You out of there soon.
All right, now to clear the way.
I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God.
Oh, sorry.
It looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us!
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Lara. Take the tools.
Not without you!
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Nowhere to run!
The others are counting on us. Go! Now!
Old logbooks.
Months of excavation has at last yielded new information concerning the weather patterns gripping.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over the storms. I need answers. Kempo Suho. Hard to read the date, but Japan made thousands of these in the mid-1800s. The Portuguese minted these in the 16th century for their colony in Malacca, Malaysia. This must have come from one of the old galleon wrecks.
we heard the explosion, we thought...
Alex. He was still on the ship.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay? Those bastards went quiet, but it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We can take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
He thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. But this whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark, something alive. This place is cursed.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could control the storms. I've got to find out what they discovered.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it inland rather than off this island, but I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter, and she's in pain over Roth. We all are. I still don't know exactly why Matthias wanted Sam in the first place, but it doesn't matter. She's back with us now. She's safe.
Been through so much. I'm just going to watch over her, you know, make sure she gets some sleep. Good luck exploring that old base, Lara. I wish I could go with you. Who knows what secrets you'll uncover? Best if we don't talk now.
So, you have what you need?
Yeah. As soon as I get this part fixed, we'll just need to do some cleaning on the valves. You staying?
No. I'm going to check out that old base in the cliffs.
Well, you better go then. We aren't going to wait for you, Lara. I don't have time to talk. Gotta fix this damn thing.
I'm going to keep watch here. Reyes is working on the engine, and the others are getting some rest.
Are you going to stay up all night?
Whitman will take watch a bit later. You still don't trust him, do you?
No, and neither should you. Be careful while I'm gone. Keep a close eye on him.
I hope you find whatever you're looking for up there, Lara.
What are they doing here? Some kind of fishery. Enough of these poles to make it across.
Thank you.
more than I could have hoped for. Of course, these islanders are...
Fucking Odie in that tomb.
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out.
They kill anything that sets foot in there.
You've been listening to the OMS crew?
Yeah, they said some guys went in there on a salvage job and never came out.
They're fucking with you, brother. Those bozos like to make shit up. Don't believe any of them.
Thank you.
Were these gifts for the ancient rulers of Yamatai? Or was there some kind of battle here?
Soon after we discover the tomb, they...